fast and long in the house.
Thanks, man.
You look sharp, buddy. Thank you for coming by and saying hi to us. I really appreciate
Love being here. I love seeing you guys.
Last time I saw you here was the night we had Will Ferrell and Chad Smith. It was a drum off.
One of the funniest things I've ever seen. You should YouTube it. It's hilarious. And they look so much alike.
They look like identical twins. Yeah. And so you're here, and your girlfriend was on the show, Amanda Seyfried.
Yeah, so she was here, and she mentioned that you guys were talking about how I look a little bit like Anthony Kiedis. Every once in a while, I get Anthony Kiedis. And
I think you do look like the lead singer for Red Hot Chili Peppers, Anthony Kiedis.
Yeah, and you showed two pictures, and people were mixed about it. And so Kiedis...
People weren't mixed about it.
I don't know.
People were very excited about it.
So Kiedis came, he was on the show, sang in with the Red Hot Chili Peppers, and I thought, what a great opportunity to get a picture with him, and I shaved my, I had facial hair, I shaved it into like a little wispy mustache to correspond with his, because he's got a little, you know, he always sports that. And so I ran into him backstage, and I hate doing this, asking people, you gotta get a picture, but since Amanda had been talking about it on the show, and, you know, Chad Smith and Will Ferrell had done the bit, and it had been talked about on the show that he was on, I thought maybe he'd be like, oh, yeah, we do kind of look alike. Yeah. So I brought it up with him. I said, hey, you know, do you mind if we get a picture? People say we look alike. And he was gracious about it. He took the picture, but I got the sense that he wasn't crazy about the comparison. You know, he wasn't like...
What?
Yeah, I got the sense that he was like, he wasn't very flattered by it, and then I...
That's not true.
I was.
There you go. You're a movie star.
I was like, yeah, people say we look alike, and he was like, oh, really?
He did not make that
a little bit and so then I realized like how arrogant of me to assume that he'd be great with that he'd be like, because sometimes the people that come up to me and are like, you know, people say we look alike, they're usually like, you know, they're not the they're a homely group sometimes. It's not always the most flattering thing.
No, but in this instance, you're a very good-looking guy, and he's a good-looking guy, and you do look alike.
Well, I
have a photo of you and Anthony Kiedis.
So here's
from
the picture
show.
We took.
That's pretty good.
Same twinkle, same little smirk.
Yeah. Like, it almost looks like neither of you are in this picture. It looks like it's like two cardboard cutouts were put together.
I wasn't looking at him when I took it, but I somehow got the same kind of mischievous.
Yeah, mischievous smirk. Face. Yeah. He's a cool guy. I met him once a long time ago. I was at some bar.
Yeah.
And we were sitting, I was on a date, and he was actually at this table, and he goes, come on, sit at this table. So we sat at this table, and he had this really cool T-shirt on. Had
of course.
A Playboy bunny on it, like a vintage, not a model, but the drawing of the bunny.
The logo.
With the bunny with the thing.
Yeah.
So I go, that's a cool T-shirt, man. He goes, you want it? And he took it off. It's like, and he looks, he's Anthony Kiedis, so he never wears a shirt.
Yeah.
So he's a tatted up.
He was looking for an excuse to take it off.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. And so he goes, oh, go ahead, put it on. So I go, oh, now? You know, and I go, he goes, yeah, I'll go to the bathroom. He goes, no, just put it on, who cares? Just put it on now.
It's the weirdest.
So I took off my shirt, and it's me, it's my body, and and I put this tiny T-shirt on. He's a skinny man, and I'm squeezing this, like, Playboy bunny, and it looked like a sausage, a giant just sausage, like Spanx before Spanx existed, and I had like a little muffin top hanging out at the bottom, and I just was so bummed out. And I was on a date, and you could see I had man boobs and everything. And I just finished my cocktail, and I go, "Okay, I'm gonna leave."
You felt like you had to keep it on because it was so generous of him?
Yeah, I mean, I just kind of just laughed it off and just kind of tried to ignore the fact that it was.
He took his shirt off and he gave it away, gave it away, gave it away. Now.
Oh! He said, "Why did I do that?"
Retiring
from the business. We'll miss it. Take care, buddy. Retiring from the business. No, he's back. He's back. He's back. You retired from show business and you came
back. I came back. That was a quick retirement.
Yeah, what happened?
I figured I missed it. I missed the spotlight and the energy.
You missed the business.
I had more to do.
Yes, you do have more to do. Much more to do.